This guy next to me, he calls himself my brother. Only thing we have in common is our shoe size and our mother. People always saying, hey, you guys look the same. Look at him, back at me, do you think this shit's a game? I try to be original, cultivate the personality. Then this dude comes along and steals my face, my goals, my vanity. Don't get me wrong, bro, I'm not saying I can't appreciate. But you did find me, I don't need a fine club mate. So kid, do you really wanna rap against me? Could you do it maybe after you hit puberty? You're obnoxious and you're loud. Every minute, every hour doesn't help that you stink. Get it? It's a shower. Alright dude, back off, now I'm clean. And let me recall, you hit puberty at 19. So maybe it hasn't hit me, but it clawed you like a bear, trying to cover up your ugly face with ugly facial hair. Look at you trying to rap about shit you don't know, dealing out basic rhymes and trying to hit them low blows. But you can affect me, no you can offend, you know half the man that you try to pretend. You can beg me to stop and pray for a twin, but this massacre's just beginning, my friend. Cause you're young, full of hope, dumb, happy and keen. But the places you go in are all places I've been. You wanna be a star, Freddy, wanna be queen. Well you're the biggest princess I've ever seen. Gay jokes, really? I'm not even gay. You're pretty camp too though, so mind what you say. I'm the new generation, so take after me son. When you're not at home, we call you failed abortion. You're a peacock, with a peacock drawn around like a young prick. But I bet you look on your face like you swallowed a dick. You need me around because every Morty needs a rig. But get out of my face, cause your presence makes me sick. Cause you're 4 years, my elder, showing me what not to do. Drop out of college, lacking knowledge, got a butterfly tattoo. Sure we like the same things, but I'll follow my ambition. You exchanged all of yours for a dish to be efficient.
Piss off, you talk like I've abandoned my dreams. You're so fucking binary, always dealing in extremes. You're extremely narcissistic and extremely naive. Now you can watch my butterfly ass as I leave.